Can you VLOOKUP a VLOOKUP? The same as in the example above, you will need to add a helper column to your lookup table with concatenated lookup values, and this should be the leftmost column of the lookup range. So, your VLOOKUP formula may look like this, equals VLOOKUP, B2 and NC2, orders, $A and $2, $2 Brunei dollars, 4, false. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.